I did work a little bit in high school. I had somewhat of a privileged upbringing. Not, you know, I wasn't a spoiled high schooler, but I did have a dad who was successful, and I lived with him. And basically, when he saw my money was running low, he'd fill up my checking account again. So he didn't know where it was going. And that's basically, sad to say, but my parents funded my addiction.